Hi guys, it's Billy Tarasio from Modern Law, and I'm here to tell you that the Arizona Supreme Court has suspended hearings in Maricopa County unless they are absolutely essential and they're absolute emergencies. What does that mean for you? Well, you can still move your case along. If you talk to attorneys like me at Modern Law or others, you may be able to take advantage of online mediation, online arbitration, or hiring a private judge, or other ways that we can move your case forward so that you do not have to wait. Also, another thing that not a lot of people are aware of is that there is a new kind of uncontested divorce procedure here in Maricopa County, and it's called the summary consent decree process. It saves you some money so you don't have to spend money on both the filing fee for the petitioner and the respondent. And it's a quick 60-day turnaround that does not require you to actually go to the courthouse. Here at Modern Law, we're doing a lot of things to make sure that we are accessible to you in the event of a lockdown and even if the courts are closed. So if you've got questions on this, make sure to hit us up. I know it's a scary time and more people are looking at their lives and thinking, do I want to be quarantined with my spouse? Maybe my marriage has been over for a long time and now it's time to move. We get it. You don't necessarily have to wait for what we saw in China, where there was a big boom of divorces afterwards. We can help now. So reach out to us. We are online. We are accessible no matter where you are. And you can reach us at mymodernlaw.com. Thanks.